Hello everyone, welcome back to the Spearman. In this video we are going to use the hypervision helmet which we have already selected as in the previous video. For this, in the spear section we are using the same trident spear, but in the protective spear section we are using reflective spear. So what this reflective spear does is, like the energy spear, it provides a protection around our player. But what it does, it reflects the spear. So whenever a person is throwing a spear on arrow, it hits that spear and goes bounce back and can hit your enemy as well. So most of the time it happens. But again, this is a button where you have to push it to activate and then it regenerates. So let us start it. So you can see there is the energy spear. Let us activate it. Let's wait for the opportunity time. No. So we are seeing this person, and now there is an energy sphere. So an arrow hits and goes back, so, and then it regenerates. So see, I don't have to even to kill the enemy through an arrow, and it bounced back and got killed by itself. So this. Now it is regenerating. Now you can reactivate this. So this thing goes on and off for a long time. So I think we should move on. Okay, multiple kills since we have hypervision helmet. Headshot. Missed that. Headshot. See, it is quite easy to hit headshots now with the hypervision helmet. So with this kind of powers, it is quite easy to go past 120, 150, around 130, almost like 150. So let us move to the next energy sphere, the only remaining, that is reflective arcs. Like the energy arcs, it creates two arcs and it revolves around your player. No, you don't have to click to activate it. It is activated and it continuously roams around yourself. So let us equip that. Let's have a quick demo. Let us start it. Look and see. Energy sphere. Let us change the background color for blue. I don't like red pink. So you can see it continuously revolves around you. And when you hit on that, it changes the direction. So that is all for this video. In the coming videos, we will be using the spears which have special powers. You can see now that the arrow got reflected and killed the enemy itself. So I was saying, in the coming videos, we will be using the energy sphere, the spears which have special powers. These have quite fancy power, some are very good looking, some have some graphics, so it will be interesting to see. So that is all for now. If you're liking this content, please like. If you want to ask something, if you want to suggest something, if you want any suggestion that I should apply to improve our video, please do let us know in comments. Share this video with your friends if possible, and subscribe this channel, it helps. Thank you.